Hello, I'm John Drury.
And I'm Diann Burns. Tonight we mark a very special broadcast anniversary for us.
ABC7 is celebrating 50 years serving Chicago television viewers.
It's ABC7 50 Years, a look back at 50 years of Chicago broadcast history. Now, here's John Drury and Diann Burns.
On September 17, 1948, ABC affiliate WENR-TV signed on to Chicago's airwaves. For the first time, Chicago viewers were offered 30 hours of weekly ABC programming.
Wow. Well, in 1953, WENR changed to WBKB. But favorite programs such as Kukla, Fran, and Ollie and Super Circus with Mary Hartline continued. Then in 1968, WBKB became WLS-TV. And that same year, Eyewitness News was launched.
And today, ABC7 is a 24/7 operation, as in 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We've certainly come a long way in 50 years.
Well, not too long ago in 1948, when everybody thought the TV wasn't great, the team to lift your spirits high was ABC7. We began to fly. Instead of spending hours hearing old broadcasts from that old radio, they came to watch what ABC was swinging across that great big screen. It makes you want to jump, shout, knock yourself out. Channel 7's 50's what we're talking about. It's that very special feeling only ABC delivers. Boogie woogie viewing from our 50 years of memories. You could jump, shout, we've knocked ourselves out. We're number one in ratings and our station's got clout. You can look right to the future with HD TV. And the boogie woogie beat up Channel 7 celebrating 50.
The impact of TV on our culture in America and in Chicago has been phenomenal, and it keeps changing.
Well, today ABC7 is preparing for new technologies like digital television, also known as HDTV. We're very optimistic about the future of TV, just like the early pioneers were back in 1948.
Well, here's ABC7's Frank Matthew with the story of those first 50 years.
50 years isn't a long time if you're an ocean or a mountain, but if you're a television station, a half century takes you back to TV's prehistoric times. It was a black and white world filled with scratchy sound, but it was still a miracle of electronics and entertainment.
Hey, are you ready for your Super Circus fun?
Channel 7 in Chicago and ABC. We've been a team now for 50 years. But we actually go back even further than that, back to 1939 when we had an experimental TV station in here. Then we were WBKB-TV, owned by Balaban and Katz and Paramount Pictures.
Channel 7 was the firstest with the mostest. The first to do a live broadcast of Cubs games from Wrigley Field. The first to cover a live golf tournament. The first to telecast Notre Dame football from South Bend. But we were far from first in local news. Channel 7 was a distant third in the market until a young anchorman from Cleveland came to Chicago in 1967, and a man with a bow tie arrived here a few months later.
Now, Faye and I actually thought that we vaulted into first place because of the way we did the news. But there are some who attribute that success to those crazy promos.
How did Fahey Flynn, Joel Daly, Bill Frink, and John Coleman first get together? You can be sure of one thing. It was no accident.
Good evening, Americans. This is H.B. Mendicott taking the pulse of the nation to bring you the news of the world. Washington.
TV stations have guys who do nothing all day but dream up crazy gimmicks for news, weather, and sports.
Now, with sports, not just an announcer, but one of hockey's all-time greats, our very own Herschel Henry.
Well, hi, sports fans. Look at here. Colts 7, 40.
Most gimmicks have a way of not working so well. So if at first you don't succeed, you try again.
I'm Wanda, your weather bunny. Here we have a sun, And over here we have a big black cloud. And here we have an umbrella. And down here we have an arrow. And
at Channel 7, you get your news from professionals, Flynn, Daly, Frank, and Coleman. We don't think news hour should be amateur hour.
There's no doubt those old promos helped bring viewers in, but the Channel 7 news team kept them coming back for more. With the addition of John Drury in 1970 and Diann Burns in 1985, it was the beginning of an incredible run. In the last three decades, Channel 7 News has been in first place for 22 of those 30 years. From Ollie to Oprah, from Dreyer to Drury, from BKB to Burns, from 1948 to 1998. That's a lot of history and a lot of future.
Now everybody knows that we are number one. Yes, that's what we stand for. And every night that big screen jumps and keeps them coming back for more. It makes you want to jump, shout, knock yourself out. Channel 7's 50's what we're talking about. It's that very special feeling only ABC delivers. Boogie woogie booing from our 50 years of memories. You could jump, shout, we knocked ourselves out. We're number one in ratings and our station's got clouds. We could look right to the future with HDTV. And the boogie woogie beat of Channel 7 celebrating this.